Ever since the breakout, nothing has been the same. The plants cease to grow, the waters never clean, the people forever alone, families broken apart. This is what this disease has done. It's ripped us from ourselves, stolen our humanity, and taken our lives. And to think, our only hope in this tragedy is the small chance that we may be free from it someday. But until then, everyone must split, go off on your own, and never communicate again. And those that do, your time is running out. The only hope you have is the chance that you'll be skipped. But for most of us, well, we just aren't that lucky. COVID-19, first it takes your country, then it destroys the world. COVID-19, the sickness like death.